What is up, my beautiful people?
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can see today, we have a beautiful guest once again. And we're gonna be teaching you guys one of our most loved choreographies. And it's actually not of 2019, it was from 2018. A lot of people wanted to learn it in 2019, so we're teaching it to you in 2020.
Whatever.
Was it one of our first one that we did?
No.
Yeah, it was. Which
no, it was the first one was the other one.
Which one?
The one. We're like, this one, that one.
This is the first one.
No,
babe.
That one that we did with the concept with Akko, where we were like...
No, but that wasn't shuffling, babe.
Oh, so this is our first shuffle?
This is our first shuffle!
It's the first shuffle choreo we ever did. Yeah. And this is the video right here. This is a choreography you guys are...
Shuffling shuffle-fash.
This is the choreography that you guys are going to be learning today. So yeah, this is day nine of 12. Hope you guys enjoy. This is Electricity by Dua Lipa. We actually didn't know what we were gonna do that day. We thought we were gonna do like each of us do our own freestyle thing because we really wanted to create to Electricity, and we ended up making this choreo on the spot. Remember?
I forgot about that.
We made this choreo on the spot.
We did.
Yeah, you forget everything.
Yes, we
about
did.
Us too.
Yeah, right.
I'm just kidding. He knows what I was wearing the night that we first went out.
Yes, I do.
Remember?
That was hard to forget.
What was it?
it was. I do know. It was like these wonderful shorts. No, not shorts. Short skirt.
Yeah. What color was it?
It was like, it was either pink or red.
No.
Or orange. Yeah, it was very colorful. Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, it was.
No.
Talking about, I forget.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
What color was it then?
It was like a royal blue with gold. It was like that thing that had like the hanging balls. Anyways, we have to get going because we have to go through the futsal shuffle. So here we go. Electricity by Dua Lipa. Shortest choreo you'll ever learn, but it's so fun. And every time Electricity comes on, you're going to be like, oh my God, I know how to dance to this. Because low-key, Dua Lipa is on some house shit.
She's a shuffler.
She's a house. She loves house music.
She doesn't know it yet. She's a
shuffler.
Yeah,
she doesn't know it yet. She's an up and coming shuffler. All right. Let's go, Dua Lipa.
Action!
All right, guys, so we're going to be teaching you guys from the back. All you got to do is copy us.
Exactly the way you see us.
Woo! All right, so we start off. This is the first time B-Boy Boo Boo ever shuffled. I remember that's like what I captioned the video too. I was like, B-Boy Boo Boo shuffles, because he's a break dancer, as you guys know. So we start off with a running man on our right leg, and we do a kickback on four. If you don't know how to do the running man is a combo of three moves put together. It goes one, two, three. One is you jump open. Your weight is in the center of your body like this. Yeah? Two, not forward, not too back, just right in the middle. Weight is right here. Two is you bring your back leg up and your front leg to the middle like this. Right? So you were here. And now you go. Three is just like one. You jump open. And then you repeat. Back leg up. Jump open. Back leg up. Jump open. Up. Jump open. And now we are shuffling. Woo! You want to feel that pump, pump on the beat, on the beat. Hey. In this very case, we're actually going to be doing what we call kickbacks. So when you have that leg up, instead of bringing it back down the natural way, you are gonna kick it back and then continue and kick it back and then continue and kick it back. So it would look like this. 1, 2, 3, kick, 4, 5, 6, 7, kick, 8. 1, 2, 3, kick, 4, 5, 6, 7, kick, 8. So we are gonna be doing right, left, right, kick back, left, right, left, kick back, right.
Who fired?
You. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, kick, 4, 5, 6, 7, kick, 8. You should end up right here. Do that one more time from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 3, kick, 4, 5, 6, 7, kick, 8. From there, you're gonna go into a T-step going right for 4 counts. And it's this type of T-step where you do a diamond, in, heel, toe, heel, toe. You're heel toeing on your left leg, and your right leg is just opening up a diamond like that. Every time you do the diamond, you pop out your heel, and you bring your toe, and it goes in, heel, toe. So we do 4 counts of those, and they look like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's take that with what we have from the tippity top. 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Moving on from there, we're doing a kick ball change. That is kick ball change. Try that. 5, 6, 7, 8, kick ball kick. I like to think when you're going right, you kick with your right and you kick twice. Kick, step, kick again. Now re-step, kick with your left, step, kick again with your left. And keep it going. And keep it going. And keep it going. And keep it going. So you add one going to the right and one going to the left to what we just did. So let's take it from the T-step. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Let's take it from the tippity top.
Tippity top.
Killing it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 3. Kick. 4, 5, 6, 7. Kick. 8. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And
from here, you're gonna take your right foot and you're gonna step forward with it. You're gonna step forward and back and forward and back and forward. That last four, you do that 3 times. The last one, you prep because you're about to go on a ride. And one more time. We ended up with our right leg up. We're gonna go forward and back. Remember, 3 times. 5, 6, 7, go. Go push and back. Go forward and back and set up. All right. You wanna take them for a ride?
Yeah. So now from here, we are gonna go into a double turn. And it looks like this.
This turn is so much fun.
It's fun. 6, 7, 8, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the way that that turn works is it's basically like you're doing these little micro bounces, kind of like you're doing jump roping, right? Jump roping. And now envision that you're only doing it on one leg. And you are going up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Now, try to just turn, going up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. You'll realize that that up, down motion allows you to do a turn. Each time you go up, down, that's one entire turn. And the most important part is that you spot. So if you're spotting towards the front and you're here, you're here, you're here, you're here, and you go, and look, look. Turn. It becomes a lot easier for you. If you're looking, looking, look at that same spot every time you turn. And it's only 2 turns because like a good old 8 count, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Turn 6, turn 7, 8. You pop out on 8.
I'm a professional.
And we're almost done, guys. So let's take what we have from the very top. So we just added on this part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, turn 6, turn 7, 8. Next, let's take it from the top. 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, kick, 4, 5, 6, 7, kick, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, new part. 2, 3, 4, 5, turn 6, turn 7, 8. Nice, nice. And let's finish it off. We landed on those turns on 8. Moving on from there, you're gonna kick with your right, but you're gonna go towards the left. and then you're gonna kick with your left leg, and then you're gonna go towards the right. It's gonna look like this. Slowly we go right and left and left and right. Nice. Let's try that. End on the left and don't move from there. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right and left and left and right. Moving on from there, you're gonna do a step, step. That is left, right, 6, 7, 8. Step, step. You're going to slide your left leg out, and then you're gonna use your momentum here, like Christian's doing, to throw around your left side your right leg. Shoot! Land right, left. So it should look like this. 6, 7, 8. Left, right. Glide, throw, right, left. Left, right, glide, throw, right, left. Left, and that's right. The ending. But we have to drill it. But that's the ending! Woo! Try that a couple more times. Coming from here, actually. 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom and hit. Boom and hit. Boom, boom. Glide, throw, boom, boom. And a lot of the times me and Christian like to, like, when we land here, the momentum from here is so perfect. It's like the perfect prep for you to turn. To have fun with it. And that's like the ending. Yeah. Dope. Yes. Let's take it one more time from that part where we hit that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom and cap. Boom and cap. Boom, boom. Glide. Ra-pa-pa. Woo. Yeah, let's take it from the tippy tippy top with counts. Yeah? Ready?
Ready.
5, 6, 7, 8, we go 1, 2, 3, kick 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, turn 6, turn 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, this on any jam, and let's see, let's do it on electricity.
Ooh, baby, I'ma love you differently. I'll give you electricity, give it to you. And even if I could, I wouldn't turn on you. And I would stop the world for you. You know I wanna let you know.
Thank you. is so good because it has a little hip-hop section in there.
It does, yeah.
Whoever produced that song is a genius.
Woo! We love that song.
That was so fun!
So much fun. We did the whole song without even planning it.
Yeah, natural.
That brought back memories.
I know, right? I love you.
That's the beauty about music. I love you too. Well, we hope you guys enjoyed that one. We know we did.
That was so fun. I love you guys so much. Have an incredible weekend. Spend it with the people you love and the people that give you electricity, right?
I love that. I love that. That's a good one. Yes. I'm so happy to be here right now. It's not every day that I get to be next to my boo. My boo.
My boo. My balloon.
And best believe that I'm enjoying it all the way with as much electricity as I can. So I only wish that upon you with your loved ones.
Definitely. That was day 9 of 12 days of tutorials.
Day 9. I'm kidding.
Day 9 of 12 days of tutorials. I'll see you guys tomorrow on day 10. Love you guys so much. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share with your people. Follow us on Instagram.
We love you.